Well, the Army-Navy rivalry heated up today, but it wasn't on the football field this time between helicopters and warships. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin live at the Inner Harbor with an explanation to it all, Rob.
Well, there's all kind of military equipment here in the Inner Harbor right now as we speak. Matter of fact, today it looked like an invasion here.
The Army came by land and air. The Navy came by sea. It's all part of the big celebration leading up to this weekend's Army-Navy football game.
We're going to have a Black Hawk helicopter. Ships will be arriving. There will be lots of equipment from a Navy simulator to strikers and howitzer. So it's a chance to come down and talk to our men in the military and then also bring your family and the kids can really take a look at the military equipment.
Lieutenant Commander Ted Nunemaker is the captain of the USS Thunderbolt that's docked at the Inner Harbor.
It's a showcase event for both the Army and the Navy. And of course, we're looking for a big Navy victory tomorrow, but for all the sailors to be able to participate in it. It's great for this fleet to be able to show support.
Chief Warrant Officer William Earle is one of the pilots of this Army Black Hawk helicopter.
I think it's great to expose. I mean, we're in the National Guard, but we're part of the total force for the Army, and we're thrilled to put ourselves up front to say we're here.
This whole display is a chance for the military to show off their equipment to visitors and show their support for their teams.
I guess Navy will win Saturday.
Go Army! Woo!
Of course, the big game is on Saturday. It will be the 108th meeting between Army and Navy. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.